Physicist or
actually ako nag-
And what was the lecture all about?
Hindi ko napakinggan yung lecture. Mm-hmm. But actually I have to do something considering na I think he is a threat to national security, so I have to invite him. He is an alien. Kailangan na malaman ko kung anong purpose na rito.
Was there a filler earlier that a man called Phillips in Davao?
No, there are nasa ano yan, nasa intelligence reports. Mm-hmm. So he was actually prevented in Zamboanga from lecturing. He scheduled on September 4 to 5. Pinrevent siya doon, and then there was a text message that he will be arriving in Davao. So inabangan na namin.
So sir, since na ano siya na undesirable alien, ongoing na ba yung process of yung deportation?
That can be answered by the Bureau of Immigration. Kasi yung case niya wala sa amin. Nasa BI. So as agreed upon yesterday, when it comes to cases niya, it will be the BI who will answer for it.
Mm-hmm. Sir, kailan at paano siya nakapasok sa Pilipinas?
That is what we are looking onto, kung paano siya nakapasok. Kasi we also believe that this is also, there was also a report na he is already blacklisted.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
So, titingnan natin paano siya nakapasok. I think prior at na nag-issue was ng blacklisting, nandito na siya.
Ah, matagal na siya dito?
No, prior to his arrival, nandito na siya.
Okay.
Prior to his issuance of the...
Tama yung September 4 na dumating siya.
I think earlier than that, 3.
Okay. So bago lang pala na issue yung blacklist sa kanya?
Yes, I think it was September 3.
September
4. I do not have the... wala sa akin. So I think mas maganda kung the detail of his arrival, of his
immigration.
Migration.
Sir, I cannot give you an intelligent question.
Sir,